Geron stock was up after Goldman Sachs upgraded the blood cancer treatment firm to a buy from neutral rating ahead of its 2024 drug launch and indicated shares could rise as much as 70%. 70% from current price puts price at roughly $4. However, you do see at the $350 level, there is some resistance, which was once support. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Please like the video.